Hey fruit faces, it's KlaireeBerry here. I hope the lighting's okay. I wanted to show you guys a different kind of a haul. I'm forever switching it up and I decided to go with a little bit more of a budget-friendly haul this time. So this may not last us all throughout the month like my huge hauls have in the past. I mean, I kind of tend to think they were pretty budget-friendly, but it was a lot at once. So this is a haul that was about $130. This was not from Costco. This was from the health food store, from a natural grocer's. Not everything was super budget friendly though. There are some splurges that I just had to have. One of them was one of these Roxy bars. I actually went to the store when I was hungry. This bar is like $2. That's not the best deal for a bar, but it is raw and it is what I wanted. And kind of the same thing with these. These are $3 or $4, probably closer to $4. Anyway, got these oranges. This is a 4-pound bag of oranges for about $5 or $6. These, of course, are very budget friendly. These are $5.25 or so for 5 pounds. These last so long, and I've gotten more and more in love with these, making carrot noodles, to where I don't even care if I don't have my cucumbers, because honestly, these are actually easier to noodle up, and they're less messy, it's not as wet and watery, and I don't know, it's good stuff. We went through one of these last week like that, and the boys were super psyched. So again, this is not in itself a super budget friendly item. This is about $5 for 10 sheets of seaweed, but if we get in the mood where we, again, we want a treat, buying sushi from a sushi place is so much more expensive. These were each about $3.30 or $3.50, something like that. And I got myself the coconut almond one. And since Caleb doesn't really like coconut, I just got him the plain almond. These are on sale, and I've gotten so spoiled with the not having to wash my own greens. It's just makes life so much easier. And normally at the health food store, these are really expensive, like $5 or $6. But for some reason, they've been having these smaller ones on sale. This is 5 ounces of, I have one that's baby kale, one that is super greens, and one that is the 50-50, 50% spring mix and 50% baby spinach. This is usually what I always get, but a different brand from Costco. So I was really happy to see these. I actually still have a little bit of fruit in my freezer, so I didn't need to get it. This was kind of a treat, $3 on sale, not the best deal. You know, berries are never gonna be the best deal in the world. These were 79 cents per pound. So usually I buy a big case of bananas from Costco and it's cheaper than this, but this is only, I don't know, maybe like $5 or so. About $6 for a bunch of bananas. Again, not the best deal, but I didn't want to go to Costco because I haven't paid my membership yet. So here we go. Again, this is a little treat for the kids. Kind of not the best thing. It's just carob bites. It's got spirulina, sunflower seeds, things like that in there. And so these are just kind of a special little treat. And I got a treat for the dog too. I got a little, it's a vegan bone. Went ahead and picked up some more spices again so for the kids. This was on sale for like $3.39. Same thing with this pesto. This would not be, this was the last one that they had and I don't know if they're gonna get it. This is a pesto that's only 4.5 grams of fat per serving, and a serving size is actually 2 tablespoons. So a long time ago, I bought some vegan pesto that literally was like a tiny ass serving size, like a teaspoon or less, and it was like 11 grams of fat. So this is a little bit better, and again, it's completely vegan, except it is on the same facility or whatever. So you know how that works. Organic strained tomatoes, these were, I think, $2.85. These have 15 milligrams of salt, or of sodium, which is great. This is actually 2 ounces less than I usually get in the can, but I always have more sauce than I need anyway. And this is just straight up, like, you could just use one of these, as opposed to when I get the cans, I usually buy diced tomatoes and then like some sort of puree or a sauce to put them in together. And this, it'll just be a one-step thing. This will do us for when we're making spaghetti. One thing that I'm going to be doing more is like home cooking from scratch more with the waffles and pancakes. So I went ahead and bought some flour. These are not the best deal in the world, but the kids really enjoy those and it keeps them eating well. This was, I was so hungry, I should have passed this up, but these are so good. 4 grams of fat, 8 grams of fat if you eat the whole thing. I got some dates, only 512 for this, so it was less than a pound. This is like $1.19, again, a little treat for the kids. Those kids, they always gotta have treats. Okay, and then I got 2 of these. This is not the most expensive bread, but it fills you up, and it's freaking delicious. The Alvarado Street one is actually a lot cheaper, but I find that it's not as tasty, the quality's not as good, and also they're smaller pieces. So these were actually on sale. These are on sale for $1.75, and I was planning on getting a bunch of these anyway. So I went ahead and got like 4 of those. So I was really happy with those. And for the beans, instead of getting canned beans, going ahead and getting some organic pinto beans here. This is 2 pounds. This was like $4 or $5. So really, I mean, guys, people say, oh, it's so hard to eat healthy, but literally rice, beans, bananas, and potatoes are some of the cheapest foods out there. So there's really no excuses. Got a whole nother thing of organic small red beans, same price. I have another one of these, and again, one of these will go in the freezer and one of them will stay in the fridge. And then I also cleared them out on these little guys. These I think are such a great deal. I love the smaller ones. You can make little tacos or smaller burritos. You don't have to worry about all the excess. The kids, for some reason, handle these a lot better than they do the bigger ones. And these will be frozen as well. You got the live grain difference. And these are only like $3.30 or something like that. So I got, 4 bags of these as well.